The advice I'd give to other organizations looking to adopt Copilot is to start. This is a journey for sure. There's a big people aspect to this. So bringing people along on that journey, helping them to adopt Copilot, teaching them what they need, upskilling them, bringing up their AI IQ, this is really going to deliver benefits at the end of the day.
To get started with generative AI, organizations should approach it process by process. Identify the major places where there's huge business opportunity and start applying AI there. That doesn't mean 100 different processes. That means a handful or two where you think you can drive the biggest impact. And of course, layer on Copilot so everybody can be more productive every day by interacting with generative AI to brainstorm, solve problems, and research more information.
Well, Microsoft has all the assets for a sales team to transform their operations, from Copilot for every seller all the way to agents. Now, I recommend customers start with Microsoft 365 Copilot and use Copilot Studio to connect to key line of business systems. And then finally, deploy Dynamics 365 and our pre-built agents that are part of that. That combination of those three things, Copilot, Copilot Studio, and Dynamics 365, will transform your operations.